TCU lead on a 54-yard scoring run on fourth down by Scott Bednarski. This is a 3rd-and-12 play for Mark Camphouse of the Boston College Eagles. And he tries to work on Stanley Petrie. They have a flag down at Marcus Cherry, celebrating what he feels will be defensive pass interference on Petrie. Had two interceptions, blocked a punt, recovered a fumble last week, and they will call it on him.
Well, when this ball's up in the air, both receivers have an opportunity to get it.
And went for ball there, looked like.
Looks like they just went for the ball.
Jerry immediately started to signal pointing at Petrie, trying to signal for defense.